Jen, in August of 2006, police were called down to this park for a report of animal abuse. They say when they arrived here, they did not find anything. But days later, a video surfaced showing that something clearly did happen here.
20 years of police work, I've done cruelty to animal cases before, but not like this.
The brutal torture of a white rabbit more than a year ago, videotaped right inside this boat launch area in Odeon State Park. When the film got posted on the internet, it caught the eye of law enforcement. And Rye Police Chief Kevin Walsh had to watch it to gather evidence.
What will we see in that video?
Something that is inhumane.
Working with other agencies, police believe they pinpointed the perps. Court documents detail that Robert Freeman of Connecticut held down the bunny, while Kevin Lynch and William West, both from Massachusetts, took turns hitting the rabbit's head and neck with a meat cleaver. The mutilation went on until the animal's head fell off.
And it's something that just doesn't belong being done to animals. There are other people, there were adults, children there, and it looked like a large gathering of people.
Now, police tell us it took them more than a year to investigate this, but they did hand down indictments on three men for animal cruelty. They are expected to be arraigned November 29th. Reporting live from Rye, Kimberly Bookman, WMUR News 9.